Hey guys, T-Dog Master here, and today I'm going to show you how to get a bunch of Charmanders so you can get a Charizard. If you see here, I have like 3, 6, 9. I have about 11 Charmanders, Charmeleon, and my favorite, my Charizard. No hacks. And there's this nest right now in GT Bray. So if you're near that area, you should definitely come over here because, as you can see, I already evolved into a Charizard and still have 93 Charmander candy because I've caught so many Charmanders. And yeah, that's it. Subscribe.